Formula Classic Gen 3 at the Hockenheim Ring for the German Grand Prix. This is the 1988 layout, same layout used in 1991, using a custom paint scheme on the Model 3. It's Michael Schumacher's Benetton scheme from 1991. I want to thank Christy2174 for the skin, custom skin. So yeah, AI at 120, no assists, manual transmission with clutch, 9 action-packed laps here at the Hockenheim Ring. Let's get the German Grand Prix underway. So annoying when the transmission does not engage at all. Yeah, it's the really these misshifts that always keep happening all the time. It's so annoying. Oh, spin in front of me and I got nowhere to go, unfortunately. Having to burp the throttle a bit, especially when I get down to the gear when I want to get the transmission to engage. Just trying to stick with the person in front of me, the AI in front of me, so I could try to, hopefully we could try to catch that pack up ahead. had to really get on the brakes there because I didn't want to ram into the back of the car in front of me. It's so hard to pass in these cars. I have to be careful not to brake too deep into the corner, or else the rear end's gonna, or else the car's gonna spin on me. Thank you. person behind hasn't lost sight of us. Shift. Oh no, that was misshifted again. Car had to misshift it twice there. I probably could have gotten around him. You know me, I'm the unluckiest person on earth. Alright, finally got around him. Got around him going into the Clark chicane. And this thing just has to misshift on me again. Oh boy. Road rage! That's something that the fans like. So far holding them off, which is good. Good thing is that I got clean air in front of me, got some clean air on the wings. Should be able to go into the corners a bit faster. Last lap of the German Grand Prix. Sadly out of the points, unfortunately. But I started way back in 16th, and if I hadn't got stuck, that car spun, probably would have been up higher into the field. All right. It's P11. So my friend Sergio gets the victory. That's awesome. You can skip the cooldown lap. So either way, thanks for watching, and I will be back with more Automobilista 2. I'll see you guys then. Bye!